Next. You're welcome. What's your name?
It's a long story, sir.
Huh?
It's a long story, sir.
What's your name?
Say what?
Young man, what is your name? Name.
Find your long story. A very long story.
Name, your name, Oga. Your name is your name. How is that a long story again?
Sir, my mother died before I was born.
Chineke.
Your name, how does it concern the death of your mother before 3 years ago?
Sir, that I'm telling you now. My mother died before I was born.
Look at this dude.
Okay. When your mother died before you were born, how are you here if your mother is dead? They say, what is your name? As in, you say, your name, what is your name? You be like, my name's is or I'll know Saudi's not. What is your name?
The issue is, she didn't get a chance to name me before she died.
You be Mumu. Look at this dude.
Young man, before you come here, you have a name. What does people call you? That thing that people call you is what I'm asking, your name.
Sir, like I said before, my mother died before I was born. And when I was 3 years old, she used to sing me one song. If you guys don't mind, I can sing the song for you guys.
You are a Mumu man!
If your mother died, you say he's dead some years ago before you were born.
Ew.
Is it a good that woman sing for you now and I want to sing again right now?
Ew.
If that is not your name, we say what is your name? You're telling your mother is
dead. Okay, your name.
You say, by the way, how are you here by the way?
Sir, my mother died before I was born. And when I was 3 years old, she used to sing a song for me. I will sing a song for you right now.
My brother, your mother that is dead singing a song for you at the age of 3.
Can you imagine?
How is that possible? They say, what is your name?
Can you imagine?
Your mother that is dead singing a song for you when you are 3. Ah! Is she a ghost? I don't understand.
No.
She's here.
You're here with me.
She's here.
Your dead mother here.
Mommy.